the end of the month, we'll be looking at how to detect lies in people. And you'll either be one of the people committing a mock crime, going out stealing something maybe, or you'll be in the audience trying to figure out who's lying and who's telling the truth.
University of Huddersfield, inspiring tomorrow's professionals.